Bobby Lashley said, I don't care who Rey Mysterio calls. It's going to be a long night. You cannot stop the inevitable.
I don't know. This is going to be a very long night because I see the Street Profits and Bobby Lashley looking like three hungry lions ready to feast.
And Montez Ford getting a bit cocky in the early going in the three-on-two situation at Santos Escobar.
I think Escobar could be a future champion here in WWE in the near future.
Had a great United States Championship matchup a couple of weeks ago against his mentor, Rey Mysterio.
I think Escobar has all the potential in the world.
And Escobar, the second generation star. Montez Ford quickly dropped out to the apron. And again, laughing at and mocking Santos Escobar. And again, Montez Ford getting a bit cocky, and it's cost him in the early going.
And I think it's perfectly acceptable to be cocky when you're as talented as Ford, but it's a little early in the matchup.
Well, it's also a little early in the relationship with Bobby Lashley to be making mistakes. And look at that!
Wow.
Hurricane Rana by Escobar, the height to Ford, cover for the win. Bobby Lashley breaking things up, and Bobby's done playing around. Ooh, Ray. Into the turnbuckle hard. Mysterio, though, his quickness. Into the post, shoulder first is Lashley. Ford now sent over the top rope. And Mysterio looking to build a little bit of momentum here.
Ray was so disoriented after the beatdown, he was crawling toward the wrong corner. Tag made, Dawkins better hurry.
And Dawkins doing a great job not allowing Mysterio to get over to Santos Escobar, at least momentarily. Ray creates some space, tag. Oh no!
Beautiful!
Montez Ford ripping Escobar off the apron, driving him into the barricade.
That was main event level ring awareness by Montez Ford. Realizing the circumstance and doing what he needed to do in the heat of the moment.
Zelina Vega made the cocky Ford pay. A meteora by Vega.
That should be a disqualification. He's not a legal competitor in this match.
And Rey Mysterio now with a DDT plants Dawkins. And now Ford hoisting Mysterio up. Rey trying to fight back. Couple of well-placed knees to the face. Mysterio now to the enziguri. Caught Montez Ford back of the neck. Drives him out of the ring.
And yet again, Lashley tasked with helping Ford recover on the outside.
Zelina Vega begging for Mysterio to make it.
You know what cool is?
Rey Mysterio's got backup. I guess his phone call was answered. It's Carlito. Carlito's here.
We're just talking about bad apples. This one might flatten the bunch.
And Carlito now taking out Montez Ford. Bobby Lashley takes a right hand.
And there's no way in hell that Ford or Dawkins or Lashley could have prepared for Carlito.
Carlito telegraphed that. Montez Ford now runs into a drop kick by Caribbean Cool Carlito. Off the kick up. Carlito looks great.
In tremendous physical condition.
Mysterio takes out Dawkins with a seated senton. Escobar!